Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to transfer Windows 10 licensing to another computer. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Now before you get started, it's important that you actually have the Windows product key. Now we did a video a while ago about how to find the Windows product key in case you don't have it written down or don't have it anywhere else, and we will link that video here. If you want to transfer Windows 10 digital license to another computer, you have to take a few steps, but it is possible. The first thing that you have to do is uninstall the current license from the existing computer, and only then install it on another. Here's an easy way to do it through the command prompt. Open the command prompt as an administrator, type in this command to uninstall the Windows product key, /upk, and hit enter. A Windows script host window will then come up with the message, uninstall product key successfully. Now, install Windows 10 on another computer and make sure to choose I don't have a product key when asked to enter a valid product key. In simple words, you're uninstalling Windows 10 without entering any product key. After the installation, open the command prompt once again with admin privileges and type in /ipk and the new Windows product key. It should then install the licensed key without any problems. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.